Hey.
The whole side.
I know we're definitely getting an app. We'd like to do the Seth Bray, please.
How do you pronounce that?
Sarma.
Okay. Yeah. Are we ready?
Yeah.
I think we're going to do it.
A lot of options.
And they all look really good. You know,
the portions are huge.
Okay. We're going to do, I can't pronounce it, Betty.
And I'll go with the Euro. And do you want to do the falafel appetizer, or do you want to just do the extra falafel?
We can just add a falafel.
Okay, we will add the falafel.
Side falafel?
Yes.
Yes, we can. Maybe I could sit on my feet.
I'm sorry. Maybe I could sit on your feet.
Don't sit on my feet.
Does it have a slight pickle quality to it?
Uh-huh.
Like, I cannot identify this taste. What is this taste? This is pickle.
Sorry,
you ever notice like something is good, it's just not something that you like, if that makes sense? Like, I'm not a fan of the pickle taste, but I can tell that it's a good dish. I just don't like pickles. No? Are you just looking at me like I'm crazy, or do you know? I'm getting off like a real sitting prodigy vibe.
Yeah.
Sometimes I do this and I physically hit myself in the face.
I saw that, but I wasn't gonna say anything.
I do it, like, yeah.
And you're also just like, thank you. I put the salt away from you so you can stop putting the salt.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Euro plate.
Wow.
These are huge.
You were not kidding.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Oh my god, this is so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Let me get a tzatziki for this.
Right.
Thank you very much.
Thank
You're welcome.
You.
Enjoy.
I could have just eaten falafel. Spicy.
I'm expecting to be one of those like the pickup afterwards.
It is cucumber yogurt sauce.
What do you think of that falafel? To be honest with you.
I've never had any other falafel, so I don't have anything to compare it to. But
I have had falafel before, and I like this more because it's got more texture to it, I think.
Well, thank you so much.
I like it.
Okay.
Very good.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Thanks, guys.
No
Absolutely.
Problem. Establishing going up or down. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
I feel like this is like an enchilada.
But with stripes, which makes it more interesting.
A fancy enchilada. You might say it's the whole enchilada. No? I thought that was funny.
I still love you. Partly because of that.
I'm glad we're on the same page.
And it's good. Baklava. I 100% see what you're saying, like you don't need more. I was like, that was good. It's really all I need. Is it crazy to say I'm pretty sure I've heard this song before?
Yeah.
If I like legit started singing along, would you be impressed?
Yeah, I would.
It's not gonna happen.
Oh, I was like, please show me your skills.
You guys need a refill on anything?
Oh, I think we're good.
Set.